Our surgery center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
We are pleased to welcome you today to Gothenburg High School. Good sportsmanship is one of the primary purposes of educational athletics. Our student athletes recognize that judgment calls by officials, coaches, and themselves are made in good faith and should be respected. Players can support both of these teams by refraining from derogatory and demeaning comments and cheers today. We hope that you will enjoy the game and support the students in a positive and sportsmanlike manner. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to stand and turn your attention to the west side of the gymnasium for our national anthem.
Like, I don't hear anything. No. I can't even hear anything.
Sorry.
Oh, you're good. It says feedback disconnected on here. And that's our bounce on Gothenburg. It'll be Eagles basketball. Step ball bounce, it'll be Gothenburg ball. Yeah, that's it. That's like really behind. Can you hear me now? It's so far behind though. What? It's behind, isn't it? Is a foul on Lindley Anderson, and we'll send Leanne Bowes to the free throw line. She misses the first one and makes the second. And Bowes with the 2-pointer. And that was thrown out of bounds by Gothenburg. And Bowes with the 2. And that is a foul on Lindley Anderson. And Gothenburg has the whole lineup change here. This is Taryn O'Hare, Clara Everett, Ellie Wyatt, Ashton Richardson, and Alex Beveridge come back into the game. And that was... free throw was made by Ann Bowes. And that was a 2-point goal by Clara Albert. And Eagles just threw it away, and way overshot by Alex Beveridge. Colin. That was out bounce on Sam Valley. and it'll be Gothenburg's basketball. Back into the game for Southern Valley is Addie Hunt. Ashland takes it coast to coast to get the two-pointer. And there's a steal. Oh, that would be actually a jump ball. And possession arrow is at Gothenburg, so Gothenburg will have the ball. And a line change as Aubrey O'Hare, Zoe Beveridge, Halsey Tamara, Grace Everett, and Logan Hilbers come into the game. And Overton tips the pass when throwing it in bounds. And they get the ball now. And they take it and miss it. And Gothenburg gets the rebound. And Aubrey goes coast to coast. And oh, so close. Almost gets the one fall, but doesn't. So she'll go to free throw line to shoot two. That foul is on Lizzie Holstein. First foul for her. Aubrey shorts the first one of the two free throws. And back into the game for Sun Valley Eagles is Natalie Holstein. And Aubrey gets the second one to go. And they get a two on the other end for Southern Valley. That was by Declan Hammond. And, oh, just missed. And that'll be a foul on the floor. That foul is on Grace Everett, and that goes and Bose goes back to the line, and she makes the first one of two. And she makes the second one as well. And so now you guys have Lauren Stanlews checking into the game. At the end of one, it is Southern Valley Eagles 15 and Gothenburg Swedes 13.
Center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
Perfect time.
Alright, we're starting the second quarter, and Southern Valley Eagles have the ball, and they throw it out of bounds on their inbounds. And Gothenburg throws it away. And there's a 2-point goal by number 5, Tory Bros. And there's a foul on the other end. That will send Claire Everett to the free throw line, and the foul is called on number 2, Ambrose, and that's her first foul. Claire shorts her first free throw. And she misses the second one as well. Is it just 308? Okay. That was a timeout by Sam Valley. Come out of the timeout, Southern Valley will have the basketball. Gothenburg, so it'll be Southern Valley ball. And that is a traveling violation on Southern Valley. That will send the ball back to Gothenburg. And that was out of bounds on Gothenburg, so Southern Valley will have the ball. And there's a turnover by Southern Valley. That was a short by Southern Valley. And then they stepped out of bounds when trying to grab the rebound. And I would go back to Gothenburg. And there's a 2-point goal by Aubrey O'Hare. And they get the bank shot for Southern Valley 3-point goal by Tori Bros. And that was tipped out by Southern Valley, so Gothenburg will stay with the ball. Logan Hilbers checks in for Gothenburg. Halsey Tamala checks in for Gothenburg. Grace Everett and Zoe Beveridge. And that's a bounce. That was off Gothenburg after Gothenburg threw it away on the pass. So it stays with Southern Valley. Another 2-point goal by Toby Bowes. That's how it bounced off of Southern Valley. That's a deep three. Southern Valley gets the rebound. And there's a foul on Gothenburg. Fouls on number 5, Logan Hilbers. That's her first. And I'll send Aunt Rose back to Ron. She makes her first. And she makes the second one. And they're not right. Claire Everett and Alex Beveridge come back in for the Gothenburg Swedes. And that is a foul on Southern Valley. Number 10 on Southern Valley. That will be her first foul of this contest. three-pointer for Logan Hillbows. And it's out of bounds off of Southern Valley. Gothenburg will get the ball back. And that three-pointer was a little off by Gothenburg. And checking back into the game is number, for the Southern Valley Eagles, number 5, Tori Rose, and number 4, Addie Hunt. And back in for Gothenburg is number 15, Ashlyn Richardson, and number 12, Taryn O'Hare. And she just, that was a block by Taryn O'Hare. That was a block three-point attempt by Sam Valley. Looked weird for a second, but Southern Valley gets the ball. And there's a foul on Gothenburg there. Number 15, Ashlyn Richardson. That'll be her first. And Southern Valley has number 3 check in. Brecklin Hammond is back in for the Southern Valley. And there will be an offensive foul on Southern Valley. That foul will be on number 5, Tori Bowes. That will be her third. That shot was just missed by Gothenburg. And that was a missed layup by Southern Valley. And they get the steal. And they get the layup. And that will be a timeout with Gothenburg as Southern Valley now leads 26-18.
We strive for excellence in therapeutic care, helping you get back to living the life you want to live.
It's important to me to spend intentional time with each patient. You are so much more than a number to us at Gothenburg Health.
I believe where you live shouldn't determine the quality of care you receive. With direct access, we can help you live your best life.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
We strive for excellence in therapeutic care, helping you get back to living the life you want to live.
It's important to me to spend intentional time with each patient. You are so much more than a number to us at Gothenburg Health.
I believe.
Basketball team.
We're back, and Gothenburg has the ball at a timeout. Uh, That'll be an over-the-back call on Southern Valley. That is on number two. Anna Bowes, that will be her second foul. And there's a turnover by Southern Valley. There's Gossberg all the way down. And there's a block on Southern Valley. That will be on number three, Brecklin Hammond. And that will be her first foul, and Gossberg will go to the line to shoot two free throws, Aubrey O'Hare. Aubrey shoots the first one on the free throw. And she makes the second. And that'll be a timeout, Southern Valley. And we're back out of the timeout. Southern Valley has the ball. And there's a tip steal for Gossenberg and an easy layup for Gossenberg as Alex Bethlers, my bad, scores the two-pointer as the quarter comes to an end. And that halftime score is Southern Valley Eagles 26, Gossenberg Swedes 21. That is your halftime score.
Voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
Our surgery center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
You live shouldn't determine the quality of care you receive. With direct access, we can help you live your best life.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
We strive for excellence in therapeutic care, helping you get back to living the life you want to live.
It's important to me to spend intentional time with each patient. You are so much more than a number to us at Gothenburg Health.
I believe where you live shouldn't determine the quality of care you receive. With direct access, we can help you live your best life.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the second half, start of the third quarter. Gothenburg will have the ball. And I am Kellen Strasser. I apologize for not announcing the lineup beginning of the game. So here we go with the second half, third quarter. So Gothenburg starts with it. And Gothenburg misses an early three-point shot to start the second half. And Southern Valley misses the two-point shot on the other end. So we open the second half with two missed buckets. And that will be a turnover on Gothenburg as Southern Valley will get the ball. And, oh, there's a turnover on Southern Valley. And Gothenburg has a 3-on-2 there. And the kick out for the three-pointer. Three-point goal for Taryn O'Hare to get the scoring going in the second half. And Southern Valley gets a two-point goal right on the other side of it. That will be by number two, Anna Bose. That three-point shot by Aubrey O'Hare is a little too strong and goes off the backboard and misses. Be a foul on Gothenburg. That'll be on number 15, Ashton Richardson. That will be her second of the game. That'll send number one, Vanessa Argao, to the line, and she makes the first of two. She misses the second one, though. And, oh, man. Just rolled off the rim for Gothenburg. That's another foul. Abu on number 20 for Gothenburg. That will be on Alex Beffridge. That will be her first foul. And coming into the game for Gothenburg is Halsey Tamala, Zoe Beffridge, and Lindley Anderson. And there is a foul on number five for Southern Valley. That will be on Tori Bates. That is her fourth foul of the game. That is the first foul for them this quarter. Gosmer got going a little too fast there. And throws it off the backboard, but gets it back, and Fortis just too strong. Holds it to Mal with the rebound, kicks it back out for another three. Missed it again, but another rebound for Gothenburg. And that'll be a foul on Southern Valley. That foul is on number 33, Holston. And Aubrey O'Hare is going to line for two, and she shorts the first one again. As she will get one more shot. Checking in game for Southern Valley Eagles is number 10, Lauren Stoller. And she makes the second one. And that was a way off 3-point shot. And they got the rebound, but just shorted it again. And Gossamer gets the rebound and goes the other direction. And they just pull it from three right away. And it's a 3-point goal for Zoe. Beveridge hits the three. It's a 1-point game as Southern Valley leads by one. And they go there and. Gothenburg hit it while they were laying out of bounds, so it'll be Southern Valley basketball. Ashlyn Richardson, Alex Beveridge, Claire Everett, and Taryn O'Hara all backing into the game for Gothenburg. And it's a 5-second call for Southern Valley. The 5-second call, they did not get the ball in on time. So Gothenburg will get the ball in the turnover. And that will be out of bounds off of Southern Valley. The Gothenburg Swedes will still have the ball. Oh, and there's a turnover for Gothenburg, and Southern Valley's going the other way. And they make it. They get a 2-point goal. That would be by number two, Aaron Bowes. And they get another steal. And the Gothenburg will get the steal right back. A lot of action going on here. And looks like Gothenburg stepped in the line there. So it'll be Southern Valley basketball. And there's a foul on Gothenburg. That will be on number 20, Alex Beveridge. That's her second foul of the game. And, man, there's a lot of chaos going on. And Southern Valley eventually gets a shot up, misses it, gets the offensive rebound, way off, and then gets blocked. And they say this is Southern Valley after Gothenburg blocks the shot. And that'll be a timeout for Southern Valley. All right, back after the Southern Valley timeout, and Southern Valley will have the ball coming off the timeout. Turnover from Southern Valley. Gosberg steals the ball. Good on the other end. And there's a blocking foul on Southern Valley. That will be on number two. Aaron Bowes. That's her third foul of the game. And Aubrey O'Hare will go to the free throw line to shoot two. Aubrey, that one just rims out for Aubrey's first one. All right, she got one more shot at the free throw line. She makes the second one. Oh, they go for the long ball. They get across with the long pass. Go all the way to the rim and get the two-point goal for Southern Valley. That's short, gets the rebound, got it up. That's a two-point goal for Alex Beveridge, as it looked like the three-point attempt by Ashton Richardson was tipped. And that was a wild shot. And there's a foul on Tanner Hill after the Southern Valley Eagles get their offensive rebound and go back up with it. That'll be Terran's first foul of the game. And that'll send number 33, Lily Holston, to the free throw line, and she misses her first one. Now she'll get one more shot. The second one up, and she missed that one. Gotham gets the rebound. For Terry O'Hare as Gosberg takes the lead back 34-33 with that three-point goal. And that was a tip pass out of bounds from Gosberg, so it stayed with Southern Valley. Southern Valley has number one, Vanessa Argado, check back into the game. And there's a turnover by Southern Valley. And never mind. And Gosberg turns it right back over as she rolled with the ball. So it'll be a travel violation. So Southern Valley will get the ball back after that weird situation there. And the layup is missed by Southern Valley. That was a nice save by Zoe. And the three-pointer is just off as the third quarter comes to the end. Gosberg leads 34-33 after three.
Our surgery center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health, along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
Our surgery center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health, along with other specialists throughout the state. We provide excellent, highly specialized care.
I'm here for you to provide transitional care and assist you in every step of your healing journey.
We exist to be healthcare leaders. Gothenburg Health, it's who we are.
Our surgery center was voted best of the region because of our comprehensive care. We respect your requests because you are not just our patients, you are also our neighbors.
I am from this area and proud to partner with Gothenburg Health.
All right, welcome back to the game as South Valley will start with the ball to start the fourth quarter, and Gothenburg leads 34-33. And that one's a little strong by Anna Bowes. She goes back up with it, and that would be a jump ball and that will be Gothenburg's ball after the jump ball. The possession arrow goes to Gothenburg. So Gothenburg will have the ball. And a turnover at the other end by Gothenburg, as she didn't know if there was a foul call or not. But there was, and there's another turnover, and a foul called. That was a foul on number two for Southern Valley. That's Anna Bowes. That is her fourth foul. Checking in for the game for Southern Valley is number 33, Reed Holston. So Gothenburg gets the ball after a turnover and then a foul call. Three-pointer for Ashley Richardson. Foul on the other end by Gothenburg. That'll be on number 22, Clara Everett. That is her second foul. That will send number 4, Addie Hunt, to the line to shoot two. First one is no good. She'll get the second one. Second one goes off the front, but goes in. So that will count as she makes her second one. And that will be a foul on Southern Valley. That is on number 3, Brecklyn Hammond. That will be her second foul of the game. So Gothenburg will get the ball back after the foul is called. And there is a jump ball Sun Valley has possession arrow, so they're able to get the ball off of their jump ball. Looks like arrow, those traveled there before the shot. So Gothenburg will get the ball back. And that is tipped by Southern Valley. It will stay with Gothenburg. And Zoe Beveridge and Halsey Tamal are checking in for Gothenburg. Oh boy. Three-pointer is missed by Gothenburg, but Halsey Tamal gets the ball back. And there will be a jump ball. I think it should be. Yep, it's Gothenburg ball still. And Gothenburg will take a timeout here with 5:14 left in the fourth quarter. We're back after the Gothenburg timeout, and Gothenburg has the ball. And there's a foul on Southern Valley. That will be on number one, Vanessa Argo. That is her first foul of the game. The shot is good by Halsey Tamal. That's a two-point goal. And that is a nice move by number two. And goes for a two-point goal. Halsey Tamal shoots a three-pointer but gets a foul called, so she will go to the line to shoot three free throws. That is on number two. And those, that's her fifth, unless I got the number wrong. She shot her first one, missed it. This is her second one, and she will make it, and she'll get one more. I think they got the number wrong on the foul. It would be on number three. Brecklin Hammond, so I'm not sure how many she has. And Halsey Tamal makes the third free throw. and then at the other end, Halsey gets the deflection out of bounds. And checking in again is Ashton Richardson and Alex Beveridge for Gothenburg. And there's a two-point goal for Anna Bowes. There's a just missed the shot there for Gothenburg, and Sandberg gets the ball and goes all the way down and just misses, and Gothenburg gets the ball back off the, gets the rebound I should say, and it'll slow things down a little bit. And Sun Valley tips the ball out of bounds, so stay with Gothenburg. That was a good cut, and two-pointer by Halsey Tamala. And they go deep, and that will be out of bounds off of Southern Valley, so Gothenburg will get the ball back as they try to go for the deep pass down all the way to the other side of the court and just missed it. So Gothenburg will get the ball back. Oh, great cut and great pass. Aubrey O'Hare gets a two-pointer, but that was an amazing pass by Ashton Richardson. And there's a steal by Ashton Richardson at the other end now. Aubrey takes all the way in and gets a foul called on, I believe that would be on number 5, Tori Bowes. That is on the number 5, Tori Bowes, and that's her 5th foul, so she will foul out of the game. So, number 5, Tori Bowes will foul out with 2:40 left in the game. And Aubrey misses her first free throw. She'll get one more. And Clara Everett and Taryn O'Hara are coming into the game for Gothenburg. And Aubrey's second free throw is good. And number 10, Laurel Strader is in for Southern Valley. And Southern Valley will take it to the rim, but miss, but it'll be a foul on Gothenburg. That'll be on Clara Everett. That's her third. That is a third foul for Clara. And that will send Addie Hunt to the line to shoot 2. The first one is a miss for Addie Hunt at the 50 line. She'll get one more try though. Her second one is up and good. Hit ball by Southern Valley, and they'll get the turnover off of that. They'll get the ball back, and here they come down the court. That is a deep three, and it's good by number two. Ann Bowes hits the deep three-pointer. And Gothenburg gets the easy layup on the other end that could have been a turnover there, maybe. Looked like they might have tried, but it's not a turnover. And they get the ball, and they miss it, and there will be a foul on Southern Valley. That will be on number three. That's on Brooklyn Hammond. That's her third, and that will send Gothenburg to the free throw line, and it'll be Clara Everett shooting two free throws. She makes the first one. And that is a fourth foul for Brooklyn Hammond. All right, second free throw for Clara is good. And Gothenburg will take a full timeout. And so, with a minute 25 left, Gothenburg leads by 8 points in the game. And I am going to have to go because I'm a boys student manager, so. Thanks for joining me, folks, and stay tuned. There's a minute 25 left in the girls' game, and the boys' game will be coming up after this one. Thank you.
Thank you.